I know I recognise that as.
I'm looking for someone who's quite slim and attractive. I do set high standards for myself because I am a bit of a perfectionist and I do expect that from my prospective partner too.
Oh, you expect that, do you, Marky? Look who else is watching this! Look at him! He made me bolognese once and he used tomato ketchup in it. Look at him proper cooking.
I'm sure you'll make the perfect pair of sugar, butter, and chocolate.